welcome to episode 5 of my Pokemon Fire Let's Play. We start this episode just as Dr. Green's evolving. We're just continuing on our way along the path of many trainers. And along this path, Mr. Stark here thought it'd be nice to have a little nap. He's gonna have to get switched out for the meantime. Let's continue on our way. I'm sure it does. And all of these. Wait. Oh my god. Fight me. Is that? What do you want? I'm gonna need my grass Pokemon for this. Give me a second, I need to consult with the post-it note of great knowledge. Let me go. Hey fucker. No, wait, there it is. Thank you. Stay. Try aim for a little level 20 for next year. Yay. But that's actually really good. We're gonna be a rock Pokemon again, because once they evolve, they're really strong. Bug catcher in the cave, nothing suspicious about that. No use again. think I might actually be able to do this. Double swap, thank you. At 3 times. Seems legit. Oh well then, fuck you. It was sleeping green turtle. Finally, smack it one. Yay. Yeah, hurry up. Yeah, I'm not fighting you. Bye. No, I don't do that. I hate being in caves in this game. And I do watch it. Almost battleless. I'll fight one of these. Okay, that's maybe not my best idea. Thank God. How about it? That's one of him's. It's Team Racket, oh no! Gangsters? Is he a G? Don't you watch me fill this battle? That's a good start. Poison powder. Ah, come on, I thought you missed. Right, no lord. And I get it right back, thank you. Thanks. Don't need no Super Sonic in here. Gemma's pump. Why? Fuck all these. That was not very effective. I won that in the forest. That somehow won that trainer belt. Oh, come on. For me. All the bats in this game look really fat and overweight compared to next gen. Go! Oh, career Pokemon. Yeah, we'll give an overweight Zubat. Right, I'm only going to be fighting rock Pokemon with this. Try to train the Pokemon. Well, now I've no witness, let's go. You better have rock Pokemon. That'll do. Okay, his name's Josh. I know a guy like that. He's an arse piece. For the end of the episode. No, that was in for a long ride. In fact, I've got a better idea. I'm just going to pause the recording and play it again when Rick goes to defeating it. Right, I'll see you momentarily. And finally, the Alpha White Zubat is defeated. Let's do this. Come on. I've told you my rule. Goodbye. Oh, I did that. I'm fighting you guys. These guys are easy. Whatever, I've got steel duds. One move. One hit. I didn't expect that to be for a long while. See if I can two hit you. Not one hit. Master of all. Let's go. Look good. Go away, weird crab mushroom thing. I did not ask you to come back, I said go away. What have I done? Oh, you dirty one-legged fat bastard. As you can see, what I've done there, it accidentally loaded up my last save. So, bollocks. Well, just let me get back to where I was. You're dirty. Oh Jesus. Well that's Oh, and that's us back to where we are. Hopefully we can continue the rest of the video without any bad outcomes. And bye bye. Is he a fascinating rock of people? Let's fast forward it. Balling. This is gonna be a one hit kill. Two hits then, sorry. One move. And that'll be the end of the episode for now. Goodbye, like, subscribe, favourite, the usual crap, and I'll see you next time.